What is up, you guys? It's War Sports Fanboy here, and today we are going to be doing a... Well, we're going to be continuing on with Carson Wentz. I believe this is my third week. I'm sorry. Check out game prep before. Oh no, it's only week two perfect because I thought I had it corrupted or something. But Vinny Curry traded to the Eagles. But yeah, I thought it was corrupted or something because I couldn't upload it. So I was planning on uploading it last night. And I'm sorry for being so off track with my upload schedule. I'm trying to get better with that. But yeah, Carson Wentz career mode, episode 2. And apparently he's expected to go 13 or higher, which is amazing. I'm proud of him. Very proud of him. But yeah, huge Wentz fan. Wherever he goes, I will support him. I'm about to get that NDSU Championship 5 gear. Saw it at Walmart, but I couldn't pick it up. So I was carrying 30-pound kitty litter. So that's a bit of a problem. Today there's going to be a pair of wide receivers looking to make big plays on the field. It's Watkins and Bills. Sammy Watkins. We're going against the Patriots, though. So we might end up winning this. We might not end up winning this. I don't know. Who knows? Nobody besides Madden. It's been making me really mad because I have a pretty good Ultimate Team, and I can't win anything. Yeah. Seeing that this is episode 1 got so much love and views and everything, if this gets as many views, I want to shout out, never mind, let's just get into the gameplay. Getting away from the pressure. Oh, go, Felton. Oh, first pass for 39 yards, but yeah, he's expected to go 13, and I believe his draft stock is rising. Yeah, I'm going to have to order a Crockett jersey and a Carson Wentz jersey. Breaks free. Oh, LeSean, that wasn't good enough blocking.
If you get the chance, he will run the football. That's what he did that time.
In Madden 17, and ran up the when they actually make Carson Wentz in the game, I'll be doing his my career. The Patriots with a nickel on Madden 17. Actually in the game. Oh, LeSean McCoy.
Bills have driven inside the red zone, and last week they were so effective inside the 20. Let's see what they do there on first down following that huge play.
Carson Wentz drops back. Scrambles to the right. He's got an easy rushing touchdown. Carson Wentz touchdown. Let's go, baby. Carson Wentz. Carson. Freaking Wentz for the touchdown as we. Oh, I like this play.
That was a solid touchdown drive.
Yeah, just look at him, Jim, the way they run on the field.
Scramble to the right. Scramble to the right. Scramble to the right. Lob it up. To Woods. Touchdown.
To
he was the cover man. Play was wide open, but it doesn't matter. Woods has still got the speed. Carson Wentz has still got the arm strength to get that long bomb touchdown as we are looking good with this team, man.
Yeah, they've been very good, Jim. They're taking advantage of situations and scoring touchdowns, and we know that's what you must do. If you don't get these touchdowns,
who knows if I'm leaving Buffalo or not? As oh, that was a risky pass. But yeah, who knows after this year if I leave Buffalo or not. We got an extremely talented receiving core, and so I don't think we're going to really leave. We had an extremely good receiving running back as well. I don't know, though. We could end up being leaving. Yes, LeSean McCoy finally blocked for something. Carson Wentz, 3 rushes, 45 yards, and a touchdown today. for Mr. Wentz as he gets 24 yards off that carry. Like I said, once again, I'd like to apologize for not uploading for a while, but I've had so much stress with school and stressed out about my grades. Because let's just put it this way, they weren't the best. Touchdown. Touchdown, Sammy. Sammy Watkins, touchdown. Wentz to Watkins, I probably should have bulleted that.
The Bills now ready to take over again on offense. They were successful on their previous drive, getting the ball all the way to the end.
Probably should have bulleted that pass, but whatever. He caught it.
That's what you always want. You want to find your way to the end
zone. LeSean! First down, Carson Wentz in the Buffalo Bills.
In excellent position. First down at the 32.
Oh, Wentz. Carson Wentz. Touchdown. Sammy! Oh, he's down at the one. He's down at the one, man. Hold up. Pause this. Was he in? I think he honestly might have been in. Oh, he's barely out. Dang it.
What a nice catch. The receiver just kept his
but 66 yards gain, man.
And look,
the Bills and Carson Wentz are looking good.
Just short of the end zone. Now as we come back to the field, following the two-minute warning, we've got a defense trying to hold strong and not allow this lead to...
Oh, Carson Wentz gets hit. He gets hit hard.
Coming up.
Carson Wentz is just Lob City, man. Lob City! No! He had that.
Going in the other direction. When you get third and goal, a lot of times it just comes down to who's willing to fight the hardest. We'll find out here in a second. The Bills lined
right
up.
There.
Everybody split out wide.
Touchdown! Carson Wentz slings it into Chris Hogan. For the touchdown. Third touchdown pass for Mr. Carson Wentz. Today, against the New England Patriots, as the Patriots put up another 7 on the board. We got time. We got time to put up at least a 3. At least.
Yeah, the offense loves
a couple audibles.
Like
that play.
Really well. The defense is struggling, and
oh,
that
dang it.
The offensive coach and
call
the
timeout. We're going to try and put up at least a 3 on the board.
And they got confidence. I think they'll go out there and have success again. The Bills take
Wentz.
It from the 33.
Scrambles. Oh, scrambles back left. Oh, Wentz goes down.
Gets to the quarterback. The Bills now facing third down.
Works so many times for Wentz. Let's see if it works for him in Madden as there's a flag on the play.
Away from the ball, there's a flag down on the field.
Encroachment defense.
And it's an encroachment call. We'll take that.
Third down after the penalty. The Bills approach the line and they're going with the jumbo.
Let's send LeSean out. Should we go Lob City?
Running room.
No! Carson!
And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. The Patriots signal for the timeout.
Carson!
They have none remaining.
Stop what we wanted.
The Bills
screw it.
Will go
screw
it.
It
here on fourth
We're
down.
Lob City.
And a short yardage situation.
We're Lob City.
This will
We're Lob City.
Be the last play of the
first oh,
game.
No!
The Bills turn
Carson
the
Lynch gets rushed,
downs.
But they can't get anything. Even with Spent. Oh! They got it with Gokowski.
The Bills take the field here in the second half, looking to extend their lead in this one, partner.
Yeah, you know what you do? It's halftime is over. You come out here. You're
come
not sure what the new game plan
scrambling.
Be,
scrambling. Game, Lob City. Lob City. Lob City. Sammy Watkins. Comes down
the
with the ball, man. This title for this video, when it's up on YouTube, is going to be Lob City. Lob City. Carson Wentz with Connect Franchise Mode Episode 2. Lob City, boy. Lob freaking City, boy. Yes. Yes. Up. Lob City. Catch that. Oh.
Picked off that time.
Sean Shady McCoy
well,
couldn't get
put
that.
All the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field, play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect
by Jackson.
To get completions. Not there that time.
Takes it from the gun.
Scrambling. Slings it to Sammy Watkins for the touchdown. Slings it in there. New England. This is a good game. The Bills are only up by 3 right now. Woods got speed though. Let's be Lob City boy. Lob City. Ah, no. I wanted to be Lob City. They won't let me be Lob City, man. They hating on Lob City.
That was a work of art.
Seeing these stats, Bill, you really look at them and have to go, wow, because both teams are just playing so well on the offensive side of the ball.
I know that's what the fans are doing. They love these type of games.
LeSean! LeSean McCoy. First down. I was going to lob it up to Woods. But I didn't think that was worth it. And then LeSean just slips, which didn't help. But we got the first down. That's all that matters. Oh. Take the bait. He took it. Bullet pass to LeSean McCoy for the touchdown. Touchdown LeSean Shady McCoy. Boy. This game is getting good. Oh.
The Bills will be trying to make a 3 successful drives
in
a row as they retake the field here on offense, partner.
They're going to go up on YouTube and it's going to be freaking intense. Oh. Love. City. Percy Harvin touchdown. Both defenses are slacking. Both offenses are on fire. As Patriots can't score anything, we're up by 10. And I know for a fact we are close to a record for passing touchdowns. Scramble out. No! Craig drops the ball.
Second and 10 coming up. The Bills line up in the pistol.
Quarterback sees something in his defense.
Carson Wentz scrambles. Right. Oh, no, that's not for Jeff. Probably could have lobbed it up to Sammy.
Passing numbers. He's within striking distance of breaking the single game pass yards mark.
Well, he's 75 yards away
75 yards.
From the single game mark for the most yards in a game in NFL history.
Oh!
Coaches know where he stands on the
Sammy Watkins!
Watkins has got his third touchdown of the game. Phil, this quarterback is in the midst of a...
Carson Wentz, though. Sammy Watkins, we are close to breaking two records. Single game pass yards and single game touchdown pass.
Oh, I absolutely do. I mean, just look at it. They got a good football team.
So how's this going to work? We're lobbing it up to Woods. No, does not calm down with the ball. You watch me breathe until I can't breathe. Stupid Sean Mendes. Scrambles out. Actually calling an early timeout because we're getting this record against the Patriots. Not the like Jets, you know. Not the Browns, but the Patriots. Yes, run, Clay. First down. Is that a record?
Now we get a look once again.
Is that the record?
Stats and just what a day this quarterback's had, Phil.
A single game record.
Yes, 593 passing yards.
That is unbelievable. It's just, there's so
broken
many
record against the Patriots,
like
man.
This. The coaches, they designed it. The pass catchers, the blockers.
We gotta get one more. We gotta get the single season, single game pass touchdown record. Love it up, love it up. Come on, Sammy. Ah, Sammy. Sammy.
In the second half.
Sammy, why? Why? Oh, they only have one safety. Oh, he's coming up. Oh, scramble with it. And then hit. Nope, that's not what I wanted. But all we need is one more touchdown, I believe, to break this record. So, grinding out the record. If we're grinding out the yards, we're grinding out the yards.
Another big day, another big stat day. Jim, I just can't relate to these numbers.
The Bills take it from the 38.
He took it. Go. Oh, he's out of bounds at the 8. This is astonishing.
These tight ends now in the NFL. It really puts the defense in.
Let's call this play.
We use a big guy?
We're going to be cheeky because they're going to think we're going right for the end zone.
They get pushed around. I don't know what you're going to do. Just make sure you're a good tackler after they catch you.
Carson Wentz. Oh, touchdown. No. Line. Line, you're better than that.
Second down.
Line. Line should have been better than that, man.
All right.
No more screens.
Jim, I just want to say this to the quarterback. It's third and goal. If the play's not there, throw it.
We gotta get hyped. Get hyped. We already broke one record. Let's break two. Get hyped.
Third and goal.
Get hyped. Touchdown.
And what a day he's had, Phil. Now the single game record holder for passing touchdown.
58 seconds left. He throws his eighth touchdown pass of the game. Ninth touchdown of the game. He has had one rushing touchdown. As the Bills squad gets hyped. Two broken records. I'm feeling a bit cocky. No, this game's over.
And then they can celebrate, Phil. What a feeling.
They have no coverage on anybody.
And what a difference. You look at them walking on the field. You can see the emotion, the body language. And look at the defense. Everybody head down.
Talk. Oh, the Pats called that time. Don't dream it over. Head down. Making this record, like, unbeatable officially.
One more snap and we can call.
See if we can throw for another touchdown.
Back to the air here on first down.
Come on, Sammy. Sammy, come down with that. Ah, oh, Sammy Watkins really came down with that. That would have been more yards on my record. And another touchdown on my record. Look at that. I had 64 rushing yards and 654 passing yards. 63-47. This game was good. This game was pretty good. Pretty good. But at one point, I believe we had the lead throughout the whole game besides the first score. Because I believe that was the Patriots. But anyway, guys, this will be going up Friday night, if not Saturday morning.
Check out game prep before this week's game
to yeah.
earn XP and boost player confidence.
Like, there's no way we're not getting team of the week. We broke two. Not one. One is just phenomenal. But freaking two against the Patriots defense. The freaking Patriots, man. Breaking records against the Patriots. I hope this is Carson Wentz's career as an NFL quarterback in real life. 8 touchdown passes for a single game record. Oh, man. But anyway, guys, that is going to be the end of this video here. I will be streaming on Twitch in a little bit. But, yeah. And Kobe Field Day, if you're still here, I will be streaming in a bit. But, anyway, guys, that's going to be in this video here. Like, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff. Kobe Field Day. Follow the stream. And you just got a shout out on YouTube, bruv. All right, goodbye.